Hey guys, and welcome back to another Fake Card Friday. So this card looks really cool, really nice. It's a little bit too good for what Konami would do, but it looks pretty cool. So, I like looking at various fake cards, and today I decided to go ahead and look at a card for Burning Abyss. I know Burning Abyss need more cards. I mean, they're getting more cards. I know they're getting a Synchro, but, this person decided to go ahead and make them another XC here, because Burning Abyss are so good that they deserve another card. So this is apparently the new boss monster, well, would be the supposed boss monster of Burning Abyss, move over Dante, this guy is supposedly the hot tits. So, this is Malac, leader of the Burning Abyss, clearly in his name, he is the leader of the Burning Abyss. So, he's a dark rank 3 fiend XC effect monster with 1700 attack and 2350 defense. So at least he has a pretty nice booty. Nice attack too, 17's not too good, it's not too terrible for Burning Abyss. So, he's made with 3 level 3 monsters, so there's no just tour guide into something, you're gonna have to go find a way. It has to be all Burning Abyss, because there's really no way to pull that off unless you go tour guide summon a Burning Abyss with effect negated and go tour guide into another Burning Abyss with effect negated. Of course, if there's a monster around the field that's other than a Burning Abyss, then they're going to get destroyed. So pretty much this card might as well have just said 3 Burning Abyss monsters, which might be kind of difficult, but let's go ahead and see if it's worth it, if you can pull it off. So its effect reads, once per turn, you can attach 1 Xyz Material from this card and banish up to 3 Burning Abyss cards from your graveyard, then target the same number of cards in the field, destroy the targets. So pretty much, it's kind of like a Dark Arm, so you attach Xyz Material. Well, a Dark Arm that you really can't control how much, because, you detach, you banish up to 3. So, at least it's up to 3, so it's not like you have to banish all 3. But, I guess it is. You can go ahead and, it's kind of like a Dark Arm. So, you dodge the material, banish up to 3 Burning Abyss, and then go pop, pop, pop. So, yep, Dark Arm. Pretty much Dark Arm. His other effect is, if this card is sent to the graveyard, you can target one of your banished Burning Abyss monsters and special summon it. Not bad. Not bad, like I said, if you can get this card out, then it's to be totally worth it. If it was 2 level 3 monsters, then oh my god, this card would be so good. You would just be like, tour guide to summon something, exceed this, detach, target 2 or 3, Burning Abyss, pop, 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 real for some damage, and then summon it back when this card is sent to the graveyard, this card is actually pretty good. I've been saying that a lot lately, hello. I don't know why. I watch too much Shofu, I guess. Anyway, I found this card pretty interesting, and not a terrible boss monster, So the banishing, might be kind of, bad depending on how the deck is ran, but I wouldn't say it's too terrible, it'd been so broken if it was just 2 materials, but at least they bounced it out and made it 3, so, it might be kind of difficult to pull off, but hey, if you pull it off, you get a Dark Arm, right? So, you can pull it off and use it wisely, so, yeah. So tell me what you guys think about this card. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this episode of Fake Card Friday. Thanks for watching, thanks for all the support, and I will see you guys next Friday with another fake card to look at. Thanks for watching.